Make sure I've got the right ingredients before I heat up the pan. I take a little bit of bitterness to grease it up and keep everything close at hand. Then I add a few ounces of fresh frustration and half a cup of attitude. A rush of adrenaline to spice things up and then half a spoon of bad mood. One bottle of my sweat, one bottle of tears, a few drops of my own blood. It all blends together like a cat and a dog, and the result is as clear as mud. I pick a worst situation out of a bunch, and throw it right into the mix. And last but not least, I add a little bit of spit, just a few little nasty clicks. That's a recipe for hate. That's a recipe for hate.